Το θηρίο εμένυνσε. Είτε, είτε.
Μανίαν γαντάραξαν. My dearest.
The snake, Gennadios, are dead. It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
My ex-wife. I can feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do it there, well, get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
She's down there. My turn for a leap of faith.
Leap of what? You're in no condition to do any leaping?
Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox, that one.
Damn, that's cool. Still haven't found Aya. I was right, she's here.
Oh, there you are, thank God.
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
Mm-hmm. I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. Abstergo's blueprint for the portable animus. Still a piece of shit.
You sure love polishing it, though.
Here's the blueprint for Modalis' system mod.
Could have used a bigger fluid chamber.
Could have used a bigger piece of tape over your mouth.
Whoa, so aggro!
Aya's DNA needs to go. Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Layla, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are. Dean never puts in enough snacks. No more painkillers left. One bar. No? Half a bar. How did you get your blade, Aya?
DNA yet.
Fine, fine. What is it?
The snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last. They are all dead. Justice is done. If there's any question, Apollodorus will know. He knows all.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra. But find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Hey!
I'll tell Phanos that Gennadios is dead and meet you later. Enjoy the Hippodrome. Don't lose all your money at the races. Thank you.
Κόσυπο κλοπές, γύρω απεργάζεται αυτόι!
Sent me to speak to Apollodoros.
Shh! I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I have a question only he can answer.
I will tell him you seek his counsel and that Aya recommends you. Wait for tonight. If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then. Until then, the Hippodrome's commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty of drinking and festivities, along with the races themselves, of course. If that appeals.
His name was Icarus, the glory of the Rocas Hippodrome, the much loaded and short life beloved of Canon.
Zenifa, is it you?
Bayak, you sour facey one.
I am Cleridas now.
What are you doing here?
Icarus was 1,000 times better than you!
Who's going to lead you greens now, Malakia?
You're a babe at the teat. You think you can win the Cursus Magnus? Horse shit!
Leave Nicias alone. Icarus's death was a dark day for all of us. Let him weep in peace. So, is Aya with you?
Ah, hey, I'm alone.
I was just asking.
Ask my foot next time.
No matter. Join us at the tavern later. Hmm?
Αν αιρέσει το πρόσεη, πολυμαθέας Αλέξανδρος, ειρηνέων τέκαινων της πάση ενικός, συμποσίου διεξίσεται, εν αρχιγραμματέως ανήκημα, προς ούστι...
Simba, ow. What?
They will attack on sight here. What do we have here?
My dear, sweet Kalios, my poor, sweet baby.
Nebet, what grief has swallowed you?
We came to pay our respects to Icarus, to make an offering for him, to ride victoriously in the next life. But...
Gently now. I'm listening.
Blue ruffians came at us. They jeered at our sorrow. And when my Halius spat in their faces, they struck him down. They killed him. Then stole a bust of Icarus and ran. Now, my younger son, Icarus, has gone off towards the shore, chasing after those blue demons. I fear he'll join his brother. We came to mourn our hero. And now my family is destroyed. Please, Magi, save my last son. Don't let his life end today.
Go back to your home. Try to rest. I will find him and bring him back to you.
Idiodim! Oran bulimidi mihaneste!
Is he one then?
No!
I saw you right last month.
So I said, it's not your pig I'm talking about, it's your wife!
Oh, Bayak! How long has it been? A decade? More?
You left Siwa a long time ago, huh? And you left your name behind, too.
I had to. Claridas is a name better suited for the Hippodrome.
Remember the horses we rode outside Siwa?
Oh, those nags. I thought you would never leave that shithole. Siwa. Small, poor, and ugly. The only beauty there was Aya. Has it changed much? Has she?
Things change. People change. I need another drink.
Pardon, Neb. I overheard Claridas say you once rode together. My father sponsors the Prasina Greens, and we are in need of a mighty racer.
I'm only here to drink and forget.
Leave him alone, Nikias. Real men are drinking here tonight. Bayak, come. Let me show you something inspiring, huh? I will leave you in the dust!
Where are you taking me, Senefa?
Please, Claridas. I have not been Senefa in years.
Why did you change your name?
To succeed in the Hippodrome, one must be welcomed by the Greek houses. So, a Greek name.
You abandoned your name? Your home?
Siwa was nothing to me. The Greeks may look down on us, but screw them! I eat and drink well on what I win.
I have no ambition to race at the Hippodrome.
You? No, never. They cheer for me. Besides, you would need a sponsor, a real chariot. Now, Icarus, he was a true hero. Did you know he won 1,000 races and survived twice as many? See how they loved Icarus?
You have adopted their gods too. Aye.
Our gods never did anything for me. You're lucky I left. If I had stayed, Aya would have been mine.
You are drunk and an ass.
You have no idea what I gave up.
Oh, the world is hard.
You always looked down on me in Siwa. Thought you were better.
I never.
Doesn't matter. I have found fame.
At what cost? You gave up your home, your name, your gods. You chose this path.
And it has brought me all the coin and cant I want.
You always wanted glory. It is not what drives all of us.
And all you wanted was Aya and little Bayax. What made you abandon your dream?
Enough.
Clear the way!
You alive?
Yeah.
You are old. Time for me to dunk my head.
The beer hits harder than you.
What in Dionysus' name were you talking to Nikias about last night?
Nikias? Who?
Don't bullshit me. I saw you. What? You think his father will just welcome you onto the Prasina Green team? You really think you could roll onto the track and win races with no training, no skill? Piss on you!
Maybe I should seek this Nikias out and hear his offer. If you can win Claridas, it can't be that hard.
You might want to pray first. You'll need all the help you can get to survive the Hippodrome.
The gods will watch us race and decide.
You have your gods, I have mine. We'll see who rides out covered in glory. Enough has been said. Let the gods judge you in the Hippodrome.
Oh. Say it is the key.